Yeah, welcome to Evocate Strike. Today we are going to be working on remove a module from the kernel. So let's start live. So I'll click on terminal. So you're going to type ls mode. So write rm mode gameport. Now write ls mode. Okay, let's go live.